Did you know that not all devices and networks speak the same language when it comes to voice communication? Imagine a conversation in which one person only speaks English and the other person only speaks French. That conversation wouldn't go very well. In the world of telecom technologies, these languages are known as codecs, and they're essential for encoding and decoding voice signals during calls. As technology evolves, newer devices are designed to understand more of these languages, or codecs, while older equipment may only understand a few. This mismatch can lead to poor call quality, dropped connections, or even the inability to connect at all. But don't worry, PortaSwitch has the solution. With its powerful transcoding and transrating capabilities, PortaSwitch bridges the gap between different codecs, allowing clear and seamless communication between different devices that are used to make or receive calls over the internet, also known as SIP devices. So, when does a call actually need transcoding? Let's keep it simple. Think of a phone call as a digital handshake between two devices. For that handshake to happen smoothly, both devices need to agree on the language, or codec, they'll use to communicate. But sometimes these devices don't speak the same language. For example, maybe a soft phone prefers a modern codec like Opus, which ensures high-definition sound, while the phone system on the other end only understands an older codec like G711. This is where PortaSwitch steps in as the translator, converting the audio from Opus to G711, so that both devices can understand each other and the conversation can flow smoothly. Now that we've explained transcoding, let's move on to transrating. While transcoding deals with translating a voice conversation from one codec to another, transrating is about adjusting the way that the conversation is delivered. Imagine you're talking with a group of people who speak your language, but some of them talk too fast and some talk too slow. When they talk too fast, it's hard to keep up. And when they talk too slow, you might lose focus. This is similar to how voice data is packed and sent in the telecom world. Sometimes, one side can only send bigger chunks of voice conversation at bigger intervals, while the other side prefers to send smaller chunks in quick succession. In either situation, PortaSwitch steps in to adjust the pacing so that both sides can hear each other clearly, even if they have different preferences or different voice packet sizes. Let's have a closer look at how transcoding and transrating work. Imagine you have customers who use your voice services via satellite. For sound quality, the media is transmitted in packets with a 30 millisecond packetization time. Since your carrier's voice gateway only accepts 20 millisecond packets, during the call, PortaSwitch will adjust the packetization time from 30 milliseconds to 20 milliseconds, and then back again. Here are the steps. When a call is being established, PortaSwitch acquires a list of codecs from the calling party, for example, G729, 30 milliseconds. Modifies that list. For example, it adds codecs that it can transcode, or reorders the codecs according to settings defined in the connection. Sends the updated list of codecs to the called party. Receives a list of codecs from the called party. Defines the codec to be used for the called party, for example, G729, 20 milliseconds. And finally, answers the calling party with the necessary codec, in this case, G729, 30 milliseconds. Once a call is answered, PortaSwitch receives the media stream with a 30 millisecond packetization time from the customer, extracts the audio data, and sends the converted stream to the carrier at a rate of 20 milliseconds of voice per packet. That's why this PortaSwitch feature is called transrating. It adjusts the rate at which the voice packets are sent. With the help of transrating, the called party would hear the voice because the media will reach your voice carrier gateway in the desired format. PortaSwitch supports transcoding and transrating for several codecs, G711, GSM, Opus, Speaks, ILBC, and G729. If a caller requests a codec that is not yet supported for transcoding, for example, G723 or DVI-4, PortaSwitch includes this codec in the offer. The selection of codecs used for a given call will depend on the callee. Here's an example. Let's say that your mobile application has been developed to use Opus as its preferred codec. Speaks and G729 will also work, and your carrier supports both G711 as its preferred codec and G729 as an alternative. When a call arrives, PortaSwitch offers the carrier an updated list of codecs: Opus, Speaks, G711, GSM, and G729. Upon the carrier's reply, PortaSwitch defines G711 for the carrier and sends Opus in the answer to the caller. So, PortaSwitch is converting the media stream to G711 for the carrier and to Opus for the customer. Without transcoding and PortaSwitch, the call would have been established in G729, which has a lower perceived sound quality than G711 and Opus. Thus, with transcoding and PortaSwitch, your calls could sound better. Transcoding and transrating allow telecoms to overcome codec incompatibility and optimize voice quality. Whether you're dealing with legacy telecom systems or modern soft phones, PortaSwitch will ensure that the communication is seamless and effective, with minimal sound quality issues and optimized termination costs. Of course, all this processing requires resources, and the performance of transcoding and transrating depends on the hardware you use. Did you know that on an average server, PortaSwitch can support up to 1,000 simultaneous conversions between G729 and G711? 600 simultaneous conversions between speaks and G729, and 500 simultaneous conversions between ILBC and G711. In PortaSwitch, transcoding and transrating are disabled by default to preserve system resources, but enabling them is simple. Then, you can forget about codec compatibility between different types of customer premises equipment, CPE. In fact, you can choose any combination of CPEs and carriers to optimize sound quality and minimize your termination costs. So, the next time you're setting up your communication systems, remember that the transcoding and transrating capabilities of PortaSwitch are there to ensure that your customers enjoy smooth, high-quality calls, no matter what codecs their devices support. Thanks for watching this episode of Did You Know? If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your colleagues, and subscribe to our channel. You can find links to previous episodes of this series in the video description. Meanwhile, stay tuned for more helpful videos on different communication tools from Porta One. See you next time!